Welcome to Homeschool with Me. Okay, so today we're going to open some of our happy mail that we got. We got some stuff sent to us. We actually entered a contest from an Instagram company that I follow called Learn and Climb, and they do educational like games and hands-on activities and manipulatives, that kind of stuff. So I entered a contest and they actually sent this to me. I won it, and so I'm going to open it with you guys. And I also entered a dental hygiene thing for groups with kindergartners to first grade. And since we have a couple of homeschool groups that we are with, I thought it would be fun to have one for our group. And so I applied for it. And so I was going to open it with you guys so you guys can see what came in this. It is the Colgate Bright Smiles and Bright Futures box. And so I link below too, because you can get on a wait list. If you have a group of like students as well that you could teach this to, then you can use their materials. It's supposed to be really cute, so let's dive in. First, we're gonna open. It says Dr. Rabbit and the Tooth Defenders. So this is what they sent to me. It's supposed to be like an educational kind of like lesson on brushing your teeth from kindergarten to first grade, and it's supposed to have some fun, cute educational things in it. So let's get into it. Okay, here it is. This is the book that it comes with. It's Dr. Rabbit and the Tooth Defenders: How It All Began. Now, I applied for this just because I do have a couple of groups that I do teach, large groups of kindergarten to first graders, and like we have a couple of things that we get together with. So I thought it would be fun to kind of get it to share with all the other kids. But it basically is just like a story about brushing our teeth. It has a lot of information. Like, this is a lot. I have not read it, obviously. How to brush your teeth. The sugar bugs. And then it has this. Be a Tooth Defender, Know How to Brush poster. There you go. And then it has fostering family involvement. This is our activity guide. So, oh, it looks like it has like little, oh, cute. It has like crafts, smile box, smile tooth box that they could do, has something you could do it. Has these, practice your powers, and then maze. So it has some things you could probably photocopy to hand out to multiple kids. Also has a DVD. Not really sure what's on that, but there's a DVD. And then it has, I think it's 20, it's for a group of 25 toothbrushes, and a little, like, a little sample of toothpaste, and then like a worksheet back here that tells them how and what they should do to take care of their teeth, and there are literally 25 of those. So I thought that'd be really cute for like one of our little preschool groups or play things that we get together and do things for our homeschool groups. So that would be a fun little lesson that I can give. But that is Dr. Rabbit and Tooth Defenders. If you do teach a group of children, grades K through first or second and third, I think they even have a pre-K one. You can apply to be on the wait list. They're all full. But however, I applied for the wait list and got it 3 weeks later. So you probably would still get it if you applied. But I'll link that below so that you can do that if that's something that you are doing. Okay, and here is the box from Learn and Climb. Are you guys ready? This is supposed to be an interactive world map. So I'm pretty stoked that I got this. And I will probably do... I'll probably do a review of this once I've used it, but I just thought it would be fun to open it together. Gosh, it's a big box. Ooh, okay. Let's see what it is. Okay, so here is the outside of the box. This talks to you. You can push and learn with the touch of your finger. It looks like it has multiple places that they can push on the map. World map. Increase your knowledge of the world with our educational talking map. This will be super fun for us this year, studying world cultures and traveling around the world for our school year. This will fit right in, I think. Okay, so we've opened it up, and this is what it comes. Looks like that when you open it. Oh my gosh. Okay, so it has like a little instructional thing. How to start. Look how big it is. Pretty good size. It looks like it has this at the top, which I need to put batteries in. So it takes 3 AAAs. Okay. Here we go.
Hello.
That
and
is the on-off
button. World.
Okay, okay, these are the function buttons. So let's press, I don't know where you would press.
Let's learn about the flag of Australia. The flag of New Zealand.
Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to.
Press the flag to hear the name of the country.
Oh. So there's flags down here.
The flag of Lebanon. The flag of Indonesia.
Interesting. Okay. Then we'll see population.
Let's learn about each country's population. Press the name of the country to hear.
You have to, this has to be on the ground.
Iceland has a population of around 300,000 people.
This is pretty cool. I will give them this. It seems pretty durable. We'll see how it lasts. I'll do kind of an update on this one. But I really like it. So it looks like it has capitals and countries, flags, population, language, landmarks, fun facts.
You
can up and down the volume. That's important. And then repeat. Okay? I really like this. And then it turns off pretty easy. I don't have to wait for some music to play. I really like this, and it seems to fold up nicely. I don't know about storage because I think you're going to have to store it like this, so it will take up a little bit more space if you don't have a ton of space, but it's not huge. So those are the two things we got in the mail this week. Those were really fun. If you want more videos like this video, comment below. If you have any questions or if you have something you want me to get to review, I am always willing to try some new stuff for you guys. And make sure and subscribe so you don't miss all of our awesome videos. And if you are already subscribed, make sure you hit the notification bell so you guys get notified every time we post a video. Thanks for hanging out with us today.